5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
You have to allow expansion at the terminals. Wherever the terminals are, you've got to have that length of expansion. And then in the pylons that are supporting it, you actually need to allow each pylon to stretch in X. So it's you can't hard constrain it at the pylons.
Thank you.